Fans won't see minor league baseball this summer, but a limited number will be watching amateur players kick off their season tonight in Kalamazoo.
News 8's Kyle Mitchell is live at Homer Stryker Field with a look at the changes made to fight COVID-19. Kyle?
Brian, and Sue, the Kalamazoo Growlers and Mac Daddy's game is about 20 minutes away. Requiring masks won't be the only thing different for the start of this season.
COVID-19 may have canceled minor league baseball, but not the Northwoods League.
Definitely a delay to the season. We're excited to be here. There's been a lot of work put in.
The start of the season was delayed to July 1st because of the pandemic. The sport is the same, but the experience will be a little different.
First is very limited capacity right now, starting with 100 fans. There's face masks are going to be required until you get into your seated area, then they can be removed.
Seats are being sanitized and signs remind people to social distance.
A lot of procedures, a lot of training with staff, protections in place, hand sanitizing stations, just you name it, going above and beyond. And we're just going to adapt to all the changes that we learn.
Tickets for the first game between the Kalamazoo Growlers and Mac Daddies went quickly.
We have blocked off every other row of seats to help maintain social distancing. In addition to that, all tickets will have an assigned section, row, and seat number.
Seats were offered first to season ticket holders and sponsors. Getting everything in place hasn't been easy.
Once our schedule was approved, we had about 2 weeks to do 6 months worth of work, rebooking people's tickets.
Since the minor league season has been canceled, the Northwoods League is really the only option to see a game in person in West Michigan.
It's awesome that our amateur players, you know, can still make this happen, so can still be out here.
We're excited for the first pitch to be thrown tonight, but we're excited for it to be thrown in an environment that we really believe is safe.
A sport trying to stay alive during a pandemic and give people some sense of normal.
Several games are already sold out, but there are still some tickets available. We're live in Kalamazoo. Kyle Mitchell, News 8.